What's poppin'? Good morning, everybody. Welcome to today's vlog. Alright, so I'm in California. If you guys didn't know, I'm here with my man Ty. Huge shout out to Ty. We're going to go check out Orange County's new trampoline park. That was one of the main reasons why we flew out here. Right now we're in Gavin Velasco's backyard and he has a ginormous chicken coop. Look at this. May try to catch one. Oh crap. You gonna go first?
You go.
Oh crap, wait, they're coming. They're coming.
They see the door.
No chicken, bad chicken.
What are the odds you grab one?
One through what?
Your call.
You know what, screw it, I'll just do it just for the fun of it. Hold your hand. Ow! Gosh, he pecked me! Chicken! Oh shoot. You better watch it. Usually I'm not scared of chickens because I grew up in the country, but I'm gonna grab one. Dude, I'm not laying on my back.
Lay on your back and
look
I'll sprinkle
the, there's a lot of poop
chest.
On the ground, Ty.
For the vlog.
Woo! I ain't no chicken. Come here. Get it? I ain't no chicken. Eh? Oh, I got him. Oh, I got him.
Hi, chicken!
Let's see if he'll pick it. You think he'll pick it? Let's put food on the lens and get them to peck at it. Okay, so I guess Gavin's mom forgot that we're in here. And she just locked us in here.
Thanks, Gavin's mom.
I can't get my finger in there, can you? Oh, dude, good way to improvise. Oh, you're a lifesaver, Ty. Good job. All right, guys, so I just did my first muscle up off camera, so I'm gonna go try to do it again. I'm gonna have Ty come film me, and I'm just gonna do maybe a couple flips. Oh, I smacked my head. Might not be the most proper muscle up you guys ever seen, but it's there.
Can I backflip off this wall?
Easily.
We got some special guests that we're gonna go to lunch with, and then we're gonna go to Circus Tricks OC in Orange County.
And thank you for letting us stay here at your house for the first night.
Yeah, bro. Of course.
Heck yeah. Famsies for life.
Famsies for life.
Man, I can't get over the fact of how beautiful California is.
Look at my view.
Hey, Zach.
I walk out.
Can you not get over the fact of how beautiful California is?
Oh my God, dude, I never wanna leave. Look at this. I walk outside and there's mountains. Mountains. Ty, you better not leave us, Ty. Ty?
I'm just doing that for the video because it was funny. Holy crap, I feel like I'm in Hong Kong. Look at the mountains.
You know where Hong Kong is.
It doesn't matter. It's just about the moment. Don't ruin it, please.
That was a little too much energy for that hill.
Guys, so we finally have made it to Circus Tricks in Orange County. Pretty long drive, but hey, it was worth it. Hope you guys enjoyed that quick little cinematic edit. Nice trampolines, super, super nice. They're kind of stiff, which is good because a lot of trampolines, once they get broken in, they get really, really loose.
That's what she said.
And you don't get that much power.
JBMX.
Me.
Oh my, can I shake your hand?
Of course, bro.
Dude, I've seen you in Tanner's vlog, Bobo's vlog, dude. This is amazing.
Everybody's, bro, it's sweet.
Thank you. All right, guys, so that's gonna wrap it up here at Circus Tricks OC. I'm gonna miss you, bro.
You leaving for Hawaii tomorrow?
I'm seeing you tonight, you idiot.
Oh, yeah, that is true, that's true. Jordan.
What?
When's the last time you cleaned your car?
Shut your mouth, bro.
I don't know if this is normal in California and you can't really zoom in that much, but there's a horse just walking in the middle of the road. I
took a dump, too.
We are back at the famous Tempest. What do you think?
First time.
And we're with Domitrick.
It's no to infinity.
Hey.
Fun.
Hey, standing full?
You think I got it?
Yes, I do. I thought you were like me right here.
No, 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 not. We just ate. We just ate.
Oh my god. You're like, warm up.
Okay, so we're gonna go stretch for a little bit and then we're gonna go tramp.
Look at Javi. You show off.
Standing double layout, go for it.
What the freak?
Wow.
We got Dom out here. What? All right.
It's gonna end good or really bad?
It'll end how it should.
I know, right?
This will end good or it'll end badly.
It was pretty darn good.
That was my first one ever to mat. That was pretty good.
Rudy.
I'm just gonna send it.
Wisdom right there. That's wisdom.
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 Uncle Dom's words of wisdom.
I'm about to throw standing full on ground. I haven't really committed to this one lately. I haven't really been able to land it either. First time I'm on spring floor. I'm gonna try to throw it, so.
He's just gonna send it.
Just gonna send it.
Oh!
Yes!
You like went up and stalled and then like twisted.
I told you, got a set.
Oh, jeez.
Guys, just set. That's all you gotta do.
Javi, you maniac!
Hey! Sebs! Hey, brother!
That was quality parkour.
Oh, dude, it hit the spin!
Take your camera, let me get your back, ready?
Oh!
All right, so I'm about to throw a caster right now.
He has to commit, if I commit.
Let's throw it, I've thrown it twice already and it's actually been really good, so I'm gonna throw it again.
Yes!
Oh,
hey. Look at that.
Hell yeah, good job, dude.
Dude, I was nervous about nothing.
Dude,
this guy came in motivation.
Get it one more time. Who's gonna win? Is it Sebastian or is it Gavin? We'll find out
in the next episode.
2, 1.
Oh, what the? Gavin? Is that Gavin?
I got winner.
Yeah, my boy.
Oh, I am throwing an arm.
I can tell you right now, I'm losing. Maybe not.
This is your time.
His wrist is too curled over mine.
I know.
Oh, oh.
Oh my goodness.
My arm is such in a weird position.
Oh, God. I'm going to lose. I'm not an arm wrestler.
Uncle Dom at 420 kilos. On the right, we have Javier Ricardo Montoya de Rosa Ramirez at 69 ounces. On your marks. Get set. Go.
No.
This is quite silent.
Pretty even so far, folks.
No, don't even.
Insane. Now I know what my video is going to be about. All right, that's going to wrap up today's vlog. Thank you guys so much for watching. And I know I'm in the car, but I'm filming today's vlog. It's going to be super, super sick. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a like down below. Comment what you want to see in the next one. I only have one more day since I'm in California, and then I go back home. Subscribe if you're new, if you're not already subscribed. Thank you guys so much, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out. Time stops, cold.